Hey, my youth, you know what I watch.
Dancehall.
Yo, Squash. Where are they pan? Where they are, man? Yeah, we general see them. We are youth, them, they put up a video. We don't mean nothing with general. You see me? See your song, them, we listen every day, every time, every minute, brother.
Just a look a funny video we are make, dog. I'm send it to one of my nigga and him post. You don't know anything, said.
I don't know what gone viral. We can't do nothing about it again. You see, we don't mean nothing, brother.
Not we cover our face, dog.
Because true, we know it's going to go viral. And probably, man, probably we know say man, we can kill and thing, brother. We just apologize still because we never know say the video goes so viral. You see me, brother? We never mean nothing. Man,
don't know a thing said. Six is real out there. Big up on yourself.
All right, viewers and subscribers, this are the skiller. Now, you remember one post where it sent out where it was a message that was sent to the dancehall artist that is known as Squash from out of a group that is called Six, and them call him the Six Boss. Well, that message was taken as a threat. Now, that video we just see a while ago is an apology from those masked men, right? Because those men was in mask and they were sending out words that was considered as threats. Now they are explaining to social media that it was just a prank. They are now saying that it was a joke and they send it to a friend, and they never realized that something like this would have gotten to the point where it would go viral. Is it? So now they are here apologizing, setting the record straight to make sure that certain things don't really go more than what they intended to go. You see me? So this is a real example to show people that sometimes you have to be careful of the things that you say, especially on social media, because you never know. You see what I'm saying to you? And this is really and truly a strong one. So there, they are trying to set the record straight and they are making sure that social media get it clear that they have no intentions of hurting dancehall artist Squash, and it was merely just a prank that they were doing, and it just got out of hand. All right, now many people on social media saw this and they are like, yo, what kind of joke that you not run? How do you tie up face and run them kind of joke? They not see the time serious. Some people just said boys will be boys, and some people are saying that they are just kids, they did not know what they were doing. So forgive them. All right, well, you don't know that me only bring two new hot pants social media, keeping up to date and posted. So if you're new to my channel, don't be afraid to click the subscribe button, leave your comments, let me know what you think. As always, my name is Dancehall Skilla. Uno big up on yourself. You see it.